Drinking it right now, called Drink That Bottle.